first time I saw this barn, I thought, oh my goodness. My dad and I drove past it years ago. And here's this little sign about this big, and it's all beat up, and the wind whipped it back and forth. And it said, for sale. And the number was nearly worn off. Anyway, so that's what started it, is just driving past and saying, I love that barn. Of course, you know, everybody loves a big red barn.
We do know that it was created by the railroad in the 1800s to attract farmers to the area. There's two railroads go through here, so all that separate land then would have been being divided, and the money spent by the railroads to bring people out.
With this 140 acres and what I do for a living, this is my job, is raise horses. Actually, when I saw it, I knew that it was something I could use.
This is the friendliest town I've ever lived in my life. People in Prosser are very respectful, very friendly, just good citizens, good people.
We like to share this place with other people. A lot of them come to see the place. It's like a little piece of paradise to us and to people that feel that way, of course.
Yeah, I think there's a legacy to this property. Yeah. We enjoy the place immensely. This has become home.